Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today we're going to do something that I never really thought I would do. Something that's been immensely popular on YouTube for a long time. A lot of different channels have done this, and I figured we're just going to give it a go as well. Because as it turns out, and this will come as a shock to both you and me, I am a YouTuber. I know, crazy, but apparently I am a YouTuber. So, we are going to watch my very first video on the channel. Well, first video that's uploaded, which is Let's Play Skyrim Part 1, uploaded in like 2012, November 2012, I believe. November 2011, even. God, it's a long time ago anyway, let's put it that way. I haven't watched this all the way through for years. What a few people don't know is that I actually had about 100 videos before this one, where I played Shut Up World, where I played Bastion and Fear 3 and Dead Island and all this kind of jazz. But I deleted all those when Skyrim started to pick up and take off. Skyrim made my channel. This playthrough is the playthrough that made my channel and let me start off this as a career. I'm pretty sure when I watch the video that will be confusing, because I'm pretty sure it's going to be terrible. But we're going to give it a go. In a way, we're just going to watch it. We're just going to sit here and watch the whole thing and cringe inside, which sounds fun to me. Alright, let's go. How do I do this? Okay, I have set up a method. Let me just click this and then click record. And let's go now! Instantly, a terrible intro. What is that? Why is that so dramatic and bum bum bum? And then I don't talk for about 2 minutes, I believe. There's a little Steam notification in the bottom right because I'm a professional, obviously. There I go. Ladies
and gentlemen, welcome to Skyrim.
I'm such a nerd.
I would like to start a new game.
Such a nerd.
Hi, I'm Best in Slot, and this right here, this is Skyrim. I can't stop smiling. It's kind of creepy, but oh my god.
I was a little excited, in case you couldn't tell. I was really excited for Skyrim.
Shut up for the video, because I don't want to talk over this anyway. It's Skyrim, man. I'm so happy.
I'm happy, in case you couldn't. I loved Oblivion. Oblivion was a massive game for me in my life. I adored Oblivion. I adored Morrowind. I was so hyped for Skyrim for such a long time. When I was playing this the first time, this video was recorded about 12 hours before it even came out of my country, because I downloaded a VPN and accessed it via the Australian networks, and it came out a little earlier in Australia. So that's part of the reason my series was so popular. I was pretty much the first person to play a lot of Skyrim on YouTube, because I used an Australian VPN, and this was 4 years ago. This was way before YouTube was like a big thing. YouTube gaming, anyway. You, finally awake. I don't think I'm going to say a single thing throughout this entire introduction. I really struggle these days to not talk. I'm struggling right now to not just talk constantly. I can't do it anymore. Oh, look at my laggy little laptop. It wasn't even a PC. This was on a Asus Republic of Gamers laptop. I'm just such a nerd. That little giggle at the start and the no introduction. No, introductions are for professionals. Me, I'll just giggle silently in the corner until I'm ready to talk. Now, I haven't watched this in a while. I'm pretty sure when it comes to character creation, I'm going to let it sit there for about half an hour whilst I try to design this character. Which sounds like a terrible idea. I'm going to turn the volume up a little bit so I can actually hear what's going on. Leader of the rebellion. Sorry about that. Probably heard a little pudding. Where are they taking us? I don't know. It's quite hard to comment on this one, because I'm not saying any. Talk, Best in Slot. Talk. When do I start talking? Oh, that introduction. I stuck with that introduction for hundreds of videos as well. Why did nobody say, hey, Best in Slot, your little introduction thing is stupid? Because it is. Introduction. Little tip, in my opinion anyway, little introductions are pointless. What's the point? People know what your channel's called. Why do I need Best in Slot gaming commentary and like bum 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 hype music at the start? You know you're on the Best in Slot channel. You clicked it. It's dumb. I regret everything. But this video that we're watching right now, where I'm not saying a word and staring at the sky, this is one that made my channel, so I guess there must be something in it, right? There must be a point where I'm mildly amusing, at least. General Tully is the military governor. The more I think about it, the more I think this is a terrible intro. it like it picks up in a minute with dragons and fire and death and destruction, which is what you'd want. But this is very slow. Used to be sweet on a girl, and then she took my sweet roll and then shot me in the knee with an arrow because my memes were too irrelevant. So we're all prisoners of war, right? All getting sent off, captured by the Imperials. This is the thing, right? You're captured by... You're meant to make a choice between the Imperials and the... other dudes I've completely forgotten the name of. But the Imperials arrest you, like, at the start of the game. Why would you ever side with them?
Why are we stopping? Why do you think?
It is down to... So this is where we're meant to be murdered. And it turns out, the storm... Skyrim!
Let's go.
Such a nerd.
It's Skyrim, guys. Guys, it's Skyrim.
I wonder how many times I tell you guys it's Skyrim during this whole video. Too many. Once is enough, frankly. Bless me, though. I don't think I've been excited about this game. I don't think I've been as excited about a game as I was during this video ever since.
This is on Ultra, in case you're wondering. I might knock it down a little bit.
Because it's lagging. That would be a good idea, best
FPS, but it's alright for now.
15 FPS, but it doesn't matter because it looks pretty. Priorities in order. I'm playing on a laptop. Stop playing on Ultra, you idiot. Okay, I think it's about to be character creation. This bit's great. The animation quality, just watch it, it's beautiful.
Ha! Crazy bastard. Aww.
I swore. Look at me swearing that early in a video.
Yellow. Okay.
Okay, character creation. This goes on for so long.
Who are you? I am. Oh God, what do I want to be? Okay, well, first of all, let's show you all the. I'll show you all this stuff. So we've got the Nords, the Orcs, Redguard.
So slow.
Wood Elf.
How did my voice ever
That's
sound like
terrifying.
This? I'm gonna blame the mic, right? Because I doubt my voice has changed that much in 4 years.
Meow.
I'm also a cat.
Imperial. High elf.
I think we go with an elf, don't we? I think it's a dark elf.
Dark elf.
I think it's a female
Breton.
Dark elf.
And Argonian.
Was it a Breton? She might
Which
be a Breton.
Look badass in this game. Oh
badass.
My god, he's so cool.
So cool, bro.
However, it's a stealth class, and I don't really want to be a stealth class.
I end up building, what is it, a bow?
Let's check out the female versions. This is a female Argonian. Breton.
I think it's a Breton. It is, I recognise the eyes. She becomes like a battle mage.
Looks like an alien. High elf.
High elf.
Imperial.
No, it's an Imperial.
Khajiit. I don't like the female Khajiits, they look weird.
Nord. It's been a long time, guys.
Orc.
I'll get there.
Redguard. And wood elf. Now,
female Imperial. That's what I'm putting my money on.
Is to
called
make
Kaa something, Kadira.
Battle mage type character. So my focus is going to be heavy armor, sword, shields, and say destruction, conjuration, and stuff like that, basically. However, Argonians just look so cool. I really want to make an Argonian just because of how badass the things look.
Stop saying badass.
And look at him. Look at him. How cool does he look?
I was a scared of boy. She said, "See you later, boy."
I think I'm going to have to make an Argonian, guys.
But you don't, do you? You're lying to yourself right now. You could have cut all this out.
No, I'm going to save that. I'll make
a No, this is relevant, interesting information.
Breton, what are you like? I like Bretons, but I think Imperial's probably be my best bet. It's a bit dull, but first character. What are you going to do?
Pick something
Now, do I go female or male? I tend to play female characters in games.
That hasn't changed.
So we're going to go female.
People always get really confused about that. People still ask me about that to this day. Why do you always play female characters?
The theory behind that is, why would I want to sit and stare at a guy for hours and hours and hours on end?
I don't really like that justification, though. I just prefer playing female characters. I don't know. It's never made sense
to me.
Exactly.
It doesn't.
That's you told YouTube.
They're all fairly ugly. So let's change that. Maybe I could be male. I guess I could be male.
You're not going to, though. Stop it.
No, I want to be female, damn it.
There we go.
A big, fat female. Still tiny, but whatever. Okay, that'll do.
No wonder my parents don't like me.
I want to make it dirty. I don't want to make it dirty. She can have a scar though. So we've got scars, got a lot of scar options here.
This is enthralling, I think you'll all agree.
I want a subtle
scar.
What is this
going for? It's about to jump forward in my little timeline, so I'm going to know just how much character creation
paint
is left.
No, maybe.
I think I go for some war paint. I'm sure
no.
I go for that one there.
I don't like ones that cover the eyes.
So
there's
so much of this.
That's terrifying.
Oh, I do like Skyrim. It's a bit weird seeing it unmodded, admittedly.
Okay, I'm going to go with that one at the start.
I haven't played unmodded Skyrim for a very long time, and it is a unattractive game, I've got to say.
Let's go with that one.
But at the time, I was blown away by it.
That looks kind of like a blood colour, so that's cool. Face! Nose. Do we like her nose, guys? I think it's a bit sharp. What do you think?
It was really bad. I can still hear myself and certain inflections.
That's a bit better.
Certain ways I'd react, despite the video being 4 years old, and despite the video being, frankly, terrible.
I know people spent ages... Forehead colour. You can change the colour of a forehead. That's so weird. I know people spend ages messing with this kind of stuff, but this isn't my kind of thing.
And yet I'm going to wreck around with it for 3 more minutes, apparently.
Eyes. Eyes are creepy. I don't like her eyes. Anything better?
I don't know how you meant to do it. I've never actually seen one of these videos, by the way, where people react to their first video. I assume this is what you do. You stick it on, you watch it, and you laugh at yourself. Unfortunately, I'm not providing myself much right now.
I don't want to look too evil, you know?
I know, bro. I don't know. I actually don't know. I've never seen them. I just know this is a thing that YouTubers do. And I am a YouTube person.
I'll do.
Apparently.
Eye color, what do we want? Oh, God, that's horrifying.
Should have gone for it. Badass. Badass.
Let's have a look at that again, kids. Wait for it. Oh!
Oh!
Ugh.
I wasn't even using a proper mic. I was using like this.
Ah! So apparently you can make your character into like a demon.
Crazy.
Quite like them. They're like demon-y, but in a cool way.
Not those lame demons. The cool demons. No, those demons who sit in the front of the class and do their homework.
Deep eyes.
Nerd.
Eyeliner colour.
Demon-y nerds.
I don't think
cool
I want
demons.
Eyeliner.
Why would she be wearing eyeliner? She's like a prison
cool.
warrior
cool so far.
Person.
Brow type.
There's no time for makeup. There's a war to win.
Customise her eyebrows.
Please stop. Please stop customising eyebrows. Nobody wants to see you customise eyebrows. Why did 50,000 of you watch this? My subscribers before this video was on about 100. After this video,
it's
about 3,000.
Seriously, eyebrows are very important.
I owe so much to Skyrim and this one video.
I think I like
it
that.
It blows my mind how terrible it is.
Some good eyebrows you got there. Some good eyebrows.
Nice eyebrows you got there. Got a little bit of eyebrow in me. Got like a little bit of eyebrow in you.
Okay. Mouth.
She's not happy looking lass, is she? She could be a little bit more chipper about it. She's kind of cute. In a hardy northern kind of way. I suppose I live in the north. It's kind of what you get used to. But this isn't the hardy north. It's not Scotland north. It's not like Iceland or something. Antarctica. The Arctic.
That's not bad. I think we can go for that.
Oh, it's got that mixed up.
Lower. I'll raise it a bit, if anything.
Her nose is half her face.
No, I don't
fits
like that
her
mouth.
Nose.
Let's
that's
change that mouth. Let's go back down here.
Her nose is huge!
Let's stick with that. That's good.
You
that
kill
one.
A donkey with it. You
lip
really
colour.
Could.
I forgot. Oh god, that's terrifying. I don't think I want her to have lipstick. It's kind of.
I don't think I want her to have lips.
No lipstick. Okay, next hair. Let's go.
This is like the last little bit of character creation.
I will show you the hairstyle. So we have the, you know, lesbian style.
Wow, best of slot.
Long, messy.
Wow. Wow. Nobody called me out on that. I think.
Conan the Barbarian. That. I cannot see behind her head, that would help. I usually have a ponytail when I play a female character.
And in my personal life as well.
I don't know why, I just do. So there's that as an option.
That's why I have to grow my hair out so I can get another ponytail.
Don't like that. That's not bad. Oh, that's horrifying. Hello.
Do I still say horrifying about everything?
I am going to go with the ponytail.
Always do. I can see the end of the character creation. It's there.
She looks cool. She's happy.
She's not happy. She looks like she's going to murder
me. Blonde looks stupid.
She's not a happy looking lass. Why did anyone let me build
gray.
This character?
I kind of like the grey, but I usually play. Is that dark brown? We'll go for that. Can I make her look less unbelievably old? I don't know what it is, but she looks old to me.
She just looks mad.
Is it complexion?
Are old people mad?
Oh god, no.
Now she looks
old. That's
old.
Yeah. That's old.
Thank you. That's 4 years ago, best of start.
Horrifying in a way. Yeah, we're gonna stick with that.
I'm gonna sneeze. I'm doing everything in my power to prevent it.
You know what? I'm fairly happy with that.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna change her eyes quickly.
Can I just load up this, make sure this is actually working?
I've gone off to colour.
Yeah, I think it is. Okay.
See, the problem with this game is that you could do this. You could actually do this for hours.
You have done it for hours.
And most people, you start a game and you make 100 characters until you make one you're actually happy with. But I think I'm happy with that.
No, I can't do that because it's a playthrough.
I shall be. How do I do this? Oh, do I have to type this? I shall be called. What should I be called?
Kadira?
What's a good name for a Imperial Warrior Battle Mage?
Bamage. No, best of slot. Man.
I was just going to stick with the crap I usually call my characters, which would be Silence. No, I will save that for my ninja.
This is the series that introduced Liddy.
This is life. Butter life Binky. Choices here.
And the Dapper Mud Crab. What's the Dapper Mud Crab called?
Alumita. Susie.
Most of these are my World of Warcraft names. Susie is not one of them.
Joe.
Alumita was. Silent was. That was a rogue and a mage.
That was it.
Carrier.
Typed random letters and it worked out well.
We're done!
What's up, guys?
I'm going to cut out all of that.
Don't know, I'm lost.
Captain, still do that accent every now and again. I don't know, laddie. Got a little bit of Scottish in me. Would you like a little bit of Scottish in you?
Hey, fuck you. Bitch. I'm going to kill you. Make sure you're
the
main sort of
tongue to ship it. The swearing.
Oh, thanks. Well, if I don't want to. I see you there.
Shaking that ass.
Bear with me for a second. Oh, this is Quest General, in case you were curious. We're going to change some settings. We're going to knock the audio down a little bit.
Because it was so loud.
Gameplay. Oh, I love that I can set it to an Xbox 360 controller already, and it works.
Was that a big deal back then? Maybe that was a big deal back then. Now it's like kind of implied that every single game in the world is terrible.
I don't think I can, you know. I don't really know. I don't seem to be able to. You'd think it'd be in display, wouldn't you?
You would.
Because I kind of want to nerf them a little bit.
So you don't get 15 FPS.
Oh well.
I feel like I'm watching a terrible Let's Play. Like I'm critiquing some terrible Let's Player.
Ultra, and that's cool. But I like.
You're never going to grow your channel like this, Best in Slot. I'm just telling you.
We'll see. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't
use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. It's like Game of Thrones. He's the Mad King. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace. Dragons. What was that? It's nothing. Carry on.
What was that?
It's a dragon.
I want a dragon.
I'm quite excited.
Dragon?
It's cool, this bit. I've sworn 3 times in this video already. I probably swear once a week these days.
Oh no!
Did he kill this dude? I think this
is my bro. Come on, I haven't got all morning. All right, guy, calm down.
Little meow there. Nice, well done, Skyrim. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same. Does he die? I feel like he dies.
There goes the head.
He does die. Of course, because you go onto the block and then you look up and that's when you see the dragon. So I'm next.
Who's angry? As fearless in death
as he was in life. Next, the renegade from Cyrodiil. Ripperoni.
Is that me? What the hell is that? Here it is again. Did you hear that? I said, next prisoner. Is that me? I think it is me. Okay, I'm on my way, bro.
It's definitely a dragon.
Stop, executioner. You appear to have a little blood on your axe. Oh, it's a horsey! Hello, horsey.
Yeah, see, I'd still do that. Yeah, okay.
Oh, ow.
Nice view.
Hello
the
there, sir. What are you doing with... Oh, dragon! Dragon! Eat him! Eat him!
What do you see? You know, that big dragon type thing.
Hello, sir. You seem angry at me.
Oh god, I haven't changed at all. I was really optimistic. I'd watch this video. I'd be like, yeah, it's terrible. I've got
this
so much better
in 4 years.
This is badass
in every possible way.
No, I'm pretty much the exact same person. Great. Nice little lag spike there. That's what I'm looking for in my let's plays. There we go. Got some gameplay for the first time in...
Where'd the dragon go?
19 minutes.
To the keep! It's all blurry. I'm so confused.
What is that
thing? It's a dragon.
Still a British sense of humour.
Well observed, Ulrich.
Demon
so,
tips.
So, bro.
On. What? God.
Up through the tower. Okay, let's go. Damn, da dam, dam. Definitely more epic than this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah! Hello, sir.
Yeah, okay.
This is definitely more epic than Oblivion's opening. Okay, I can't go that way.
Yeah, Oblivion's opening sucks.
Guys, it's blocked up there, bro.
It's just Patrick Stewart talking to you for half an hour.
Ah! So badass compared to the start of Oblivion!
I was hyped, in case you can't
I wish
tell.
To loot things. There's nothing to loot, is there?
I was a little hyped. Just a little bit.
Dragon!
Dragon!
This way!
The dragon! The dragon! Fire!
Ah!
No, he's gonna run towards
oh,
the
face.
Dragon.
Cool. Okay, bro. How do I sprint? Okay, that's how you sprint. You can't sprint backwards, you can only sprint forwards. Let's go, bro. I can take out a dragon. I got fists, which I can't get out.
Stay close to the wall!
Huh! Bada wink.
I remember screaming here.
Ah!
Yeah, okay.
Hello, sir. Dragons look so cool in this game.
Shut up! God!
Ow, fire!
Trying to do a crappy YouTube video.
Which is shocking considering the dragon above me.
God, I'm so sarcastic.
It's a mage!
It's this weird mix of like.
Yeah, you cast fire with the dragon, that makes sense. Well done, bro. Well done.
It's this mix of cynical sarcasm. And like just hype and wonder. It doesn't really go that well together, but it's very much a British thing and I can't really control that.
Keep running, keep. Hello, sir.
First word, ah.
Eat him, eat him! Aww.
Now you have to choose which one you're gonna side with. I'm sure I go Stormcloak. Do I explain my decision?
I like this guy more.
Oh.
Wait, no I don't.
No, you don't. Pick the right choice, damn it.
I like this guy more.
Yeah, well done.
Do I like you more? I probably like you more. I don't know. Bum ba-dum 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 bum bum bum. Guys, seriously. Do you know what I'm playing right now? You know what I'm playing? I'm playing Skyrim. It's Skyrim. Aw, let me take your mugs.
Oh, just in case you didn't realize it was Skyrim, I am going to remind you consistently throughout the entire series.
Hello.
I think I recorded like 8 episodes in a row when I first played the game. It was like 5 a.m. by the time I stopped. Record, cut, upload. Record, cut, upload. Record, cut, upload. Fun times were had. Oh, don't even say goodbye. I'm just done. I'm finished. Because I used to just record in like big, like a few hour sessions and then just slice it up. And it got really confusing and annoying, like trying to remember where each thing ended and stopped. It wasn't as bad as I was expecting, mainly because half of it was spent on character creation and it was kind of hard for me to say something too stupid. It mainly worries me how much of myself I still see in that video. Oh, why did any of you subscribe? And there are some of you who've been here since that Skyrim series, and you all dumb. Frankly. Okay, we're going to end it there. I hope this was an interesting look back at the past or something. I know some people are going to freak out that I'm doing this video because people like to freak out over absolutely bloody everything at every available opportunity. But it just seemed like a fun thing to do. I had a little room in the schedule. People do this kind of thing. I'm not about to... Whatever, I'm not going to worry about it. I hope some of you at home enjoyed it. I'll see you lovely folks in the next episode. Look, proper exit, intro, what would you call an outro, a proper outro, and everything. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.